Hello, welcome to another video from Far North Bushcraft and Survival. My name's Lonnie, and behind the camera is my wife, Connie. A while back, I was asked in my pretty popular video, I don't remember the name of it, making a tarp from a tent. No, let me try that again. Making a tent from a tarp. This is called something like that. Anyway, I was asked, how would you do that with a floor in it? So I did a future video showing how just to lay another tarp in the floor. But here recently I've learned how to do another style that I think you'll find interesting. It's where the floor is incorporated right in, you know, it's part of the tarp. The tarp is used as a floor. It's an all enclosed tent, completely enclosed. So we've got a tarp here. All laid out. It's a 12 foot by 12 foot tarp. Okay. Now where I got this idea was from a fella in Spain, and I'll give you the link to his YouTube channel. I won't try to pronounce his name. I recommend you watch his video and to see what it looks like, because he does a lot better job at this than I do. But we'll go ahead and get this set up and I'll show you what it looks like. Okay, first of all, as you can see, we've got this just folded over in half, opposite corners folded over. Now, what we want to do is, okay, we staked out that corner. We staked it. Now we're going to take this corner. And bring that corner in here. And stake it. And we'll stake this down as well. Okay. There's our tent. Let's stand it up. Now you'll know where to suspend it. You'll know at what point to suspend it, because the front will be tight, the left side will be tight, and the right side will be tight. That'll tell you where along here to suspend it. Now I just happen to have a grommet that's right in the right place for it. We've got our tent set up now. It's set up nice and tight across the front, nice and tight across the right side, nice and tight across the back. But there's a problem. And I don't have a whole lot of headroom in here, because of the steepness of this back wall, the way it slopes down. So we're gonna modify it, and I'll show you how we're gonna do that. Okay. Untie it first. Now, okay, the ridge was here. We're going to move the ridge over to the middle of it, so we have more headroom in the middle of the tent. Because with it over here, all the headroom is right against the wall, and you can't hardly get up against the wall. So we're going to move the ridge over to the center of the tent more. Now, this right side is tight and the ridge is tight, but this left side's a mess. So what we're gonna do is we will reach inside here and we'll work with this. Try to find a place on here where both the left side and the front are both tight. So that looks pretty good right there. So what we're gonna do is I've got a marble here. I'm gonna put a marble in there. We're gonna create a new tie-out place. Okay. Now, I've got just a loop of 550 paracord. Okay, now watch. This is how we do it. Stick your fingers in here like this and grab. Turn that over and then loop that over the marble. Cinch it tight. Okay, let's do that again. One more time. Okay, this is a loop of 550 paracord. Stick your thumb and your finger inside here. Reach around, grab, and pull those two loops together. You now have two loops like that. You loop those over the marble and cinch it up. There you go. Now we will pull up this old stake, the old corner, and we now have a new corner. So left side is tight, right side is tight, front's tight. We've got our new and improved tarp. We just fold up that excess and roll it under. Now, come over here. What I've done here was to, in the middle of the tent, I tied another tie-out point. We'll run it out and tighten it up. Just to give us more interior room. Okay, now that it's all set up in the new way, let me show you how it opens. Okay, we've got a front door here, or makes it easier for getting your stuff in and out if you use the side door. All right, come on over and take a look. With it configured like this, got a lot of headroom right here. Plenty of headroom with this 12 by 12. Let's take a look inside. There's quite a bit of room here. And it can be closed up quite tightly. So with this tarp configuration, it's got a floor, roof, walls, door, and this door actually closes up pretty nice, pretty tight. And I'm using a bungee cord here. Tie it off to this next stake, and we've got a totally sealed off door for complete privacy. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching. We'll see you folks on the next video. You guys take care.